Okay, we're going to begin the class doing a prayer, yes? We're going to concentrate in this moment in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father God, thank you for this day. Thank you for our families. Thank you for our life. Today we pray for the planet. The planet needs you a lot. Amen. Okay, children, we're going to remember for prayer this this song, yes, about the thank you God. We're going to remember the song. Thank you God for the word so sweet. Thank you God for the food we eat. Thank you God for the birds that sing. Thank you God for everything. You know this song. With this song, we're going to tell thank you God. Vamos a decirle a Dios gracias por todo. Y vamos a poner en manos de Papito Dios nuestra vida, la de nuestra familia y nuestro planeta, que necesita mucho de la ayuda de Papito Dios. Entonces, vamos a cantar la cancioncita ya en casita con nuestros familiares si estamos con ellos, con quienes estemos allá en casita concentrados hablando con Papito Dios. We're going to sing Thank You God for the Word So Sweet. Okay, the idea is that you do the actions with your hands. Thank you, God, for the word so sweet. Thank you, God, for the food we eat, food. Thank you, God, for the birds that sing. Thank you, God, for everything. Yes, the idea is that you do the actions with your hands. Everybody, please. Everybody in this moment, silence the microphone. You have to practice the song in your house, but with your family, yes? Silence the microphones in this moment, yes? Because when everybody needs Juan Manuel, silence the microphones. Silence, yes, thank you. Everybody practice the song in the house. Don't please silence the microphone. Who has the microphone open? Silence.
Thank you, God, for the words of sweet. Thank you, God, for the food we eat. Thank you, God, for the birds that sing. Thank you, God, for everything.
Silence, please. Okay, children. Everybody, please silence the microphone, please. Moment. No, don't open the microphone yet. Yes, silence, silence, total silence. Okay, children, now we're going to do a warm up. Yes, everybody, please pay attention with the warm up. We're going to dance. The idea is that you wake up all the chair and you stand up, yes, and you move and you practice this exercise. Okay. Okay, everybody, pay attention. Yes, the idea is that you stand up and you dance with me. Yes? Everybody, please look at me dancing. Okay, warm up. Okay. Okay, everybody.
Till your feet are sore, party hard just like it's Monty, girl, cause that's what life is for, and we don't party hardly, we just party hard, and not because we born, we party cause we born a party, that's why I keep doing what I'm doing. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. We like to move it. I like to move and move it. She like to move and move it. He like to move and move it. We like to move it. I like to party party. He like to party party. We like to party party. We like to move it. She like to shake it, shake it. She like to shake it, shake it. He like to shake it. Yeah. Somebody say yeah. Say yeah, yeah. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Back it up. Give me one, come. We like to party, party. We like to party, party. We like to party, party. We like to. We like to move and move it. We like to move and move it. They like to move and move it. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it.
Yes, very good. Sit down, everybody. Yes. Thank you so much. Okay. We're going to relax. And we're going to breathe so slow. Yes? Relax the body and breathe so slow. Yes? Okay. Everybody, please, with your hands, do this. Hands down. Breathe, please. Let me see you, babies. Let me see you, children. I'm sorry. Okay, let me see you. Yes, breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Andres, do the action. Andres. Yes, okay. Relaxed. Okay, children. Now, I'm going to check attendance, please. The person that I call, please raise the hands and do a stand up and tell me, present, and sit down. Yes? You have to stand, jump, and tell me, present, and sit down. Yes? This is the idea. Okay. Please, wake up, okay? I'm going to call you. Catalina. Catalina Barreto, are you there? Catalina. Catalina Barreto, are you there?
Sonora.
Present, everybody, present. Tienes que hacer esto, Cata. Present. Do it. No, Cata, you are so serious. Energy, present. Okay, thank you, Cata. How are you? How do you feel? ¿Cómo te sientes, Cata? Hace días no hablo contigo.
Bien.
¿Cómo estás, hermosa? Bien, mi amor, me alegra verte. Me alegra verte conectada, mi amor. Me alegra verte hoy. Yo sé que las otras clasecitas no habías podido estar, pero me llena de felicidad que estés aquí con nosotros, Cata. Me alegra mucho, hermosa. Thank you so much. ¿Cómo te has sentido? ¿Bien?
Sí, bien. Bien.
¿Te has cantado mucho?
Teacher. Me gusta cantar.
Yes, I saw your videos. Vi tus videos. I saw your videos. Congrats, Cata. Thank you so much.
Teacher.
Okay, turn off the microphone, apaga el micrófono y seguimos llamando a los demás, ¿listo?
Es que te voy a hacer una cosa.
Ya te lo digo ahorita, mi amor. Cuando sea tu turno, mi corazón, me dices, me cuentas, ¿bueno? Ok, Sofía Elena. Yes, I saw you there. I saw you playing with the instrument, Sophie. Ok. Andrés Felipe Cardoso, present. Jump. Yes, ok, Andrés. María José Castro. María José, I saw you. Levántate, dime present. Prende el micrófono y dime present.
Present.
Yes, María José, yes. Stand up until present. No, María José, ok. Thank you, María José. Good. How are you, María José? Fine?
Yes.
Ok. Thank you, Majo. Ok. Gabriel Felipe Chávez, are you there? Gabriel Felipe. Yes, I saw you there. Where are you, Gabriel? Juan Andrés Cruz.
No, honey.
Gabriel, let me see you.
Gabriel. Present.
Yes, I saw your beautiful face. Good. Yes. Thank you, Gabriel. Thank you. Okay, continue. Juan Andrés Cruz. Are you there? Juan Andrés. No. Manuel Cuellar. Alejandro Espinosa.
Present.
Hi, Alejo. Sofía, Mariana Sofía Forero. Mariana Sofía Forero. Mariana, tell me present. I saw you there, but what happened, Mariana? Sara Martina Forero. Esteban Forero. Ah, hi, Esteban. Welcome. Hi, energy present. Manuela Sofía Gaitán. Beautiful. This is a new ukulele, yes. Okay, Manuela Sofía Gaitán. Manuela Sofía Gaitán, absent. Emilio Hoyos. Emilio.
Present.
Good. This is Emilio. Yes. Present. Good, Emilio. Okay. Good, Emilio. Thank you. Juan Daniel Jiménez, are you there? Juan Daniel, where are you, baby? Kids, where are you?
Present.
Yes, I.
Present.
Juan Daniel. Yes, welcome. Good. This is the energy. Good. Juan Manuel Pérez, let me see you. Juan Manuel, let me see you again. Yes, Juanma, present.
Yes.
Isabela Rodríguez.
Present.
Good, Isabela. Yes, this is the attitude. Yes, good, Isa. Thank you. Mariana Silva. Mariana Silva.
Present.
Okay, tell me what do you want to say? ¿Qué querías decir, mi amor? What do you want to say, Mariana? What do you want to express?
Siempre que No, iba con Catalina en la luta, la escuchaba cantar.
It's so beautiful.
Y la música me hace bien para los días y para mi corazón.
It's so beautiful. Your words are so beautiful. Thank you, Mariana. Beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. This is very special for me. Yes. Thank you, my dear. Gracias por lo que me estás diciendo. Es muy especial para mí. Beautiful. Thank you. Yes. Okay, children. Now, we're going to listen a song that we're going to practice the next classes. Yes. This song is about two very important emotions in our life. Please, everybody, listen the song and you have to tell me what emotions do I use in the song. Yes? Everybody pay attention. Listen in this moment. I need that only you listen. Children, please put your instruments away in this moment. Vamos a dejar a un ladito los juguetes, los instrumentos. Los vamos a poner a un ladito. No los vamos a tocar. ¿Listo? I'm going to tell you when you have instruments. Yo les voy a decir cuándo van a tocar sus instrumenticos. ¿Listo? Todavía no los vamos a tocar. Entonces los vamos a dejar a un ladito quietos. In this moment, it's very important, listen. Yes? When I do this action with my hands, is silence. Yes? ¿Se acuerdan de esta acción? Silence.
Es que yo no tengo un instrumento.
Ay, si tú no tienes instrumento, no hay problema, mi amor. Ahorita cuando cantemos con tu cuerpo, mi amor, con tus manitas. Your body is an instrument. Your voice is an instrument. La voz es un instrumento. ¿Sí sabían eso? The voice is a musical instrument. The body is a musical instrument. Si no tenemos instrumento, no hay problema. ¿Listo, mis amores? Okay. Turn off the microphones, everybody. Turn off the microphones. Yes, thank you so much. Yes, this is the idea. The voice is a musical instrument. Yes? Okay, I'm going to show you a song about emotions. Yes? Please listen to me because this song we're going to practice in the different classes. Yes? We're going to practice this melody in the different classes. Vamos a practicar esta melodía en las diferentes clases. Because it's at the end of the second term, we're going to present this melody. Al final del periodo, al segundo periodo, vamos a presentar esta canción. We're going to present this song. It's a cumbia song, and we're going to dance the song too. Yes, this is the idea. Listen to the song. Sorry.
Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. How is your day? Hello, my friends. Hello, my friend. How is your day? The day is sunny. I am lovely. My friend, hello.
Yes, this is a cumbia song, okay? Okay, this song we're going to practice all the time, okay? Now I'm going to ask you about what emotions do you listen in the song? What emotions do you listen? Please tell me. Excuse me. What emotions do you listen in the song? Tell me. You know? Who knows? Who knows? No? You don't know? Okay. The emotions that we practice.
Teacher!
You know?
Teacher!
Okay.
Teacher!
Lovely, yes, lovely.
Teacher!
Lovely.
Teacher!
Lovely. ¿Qué quieres, Isabel?
Disappointed.
Disappointed. Very good, Isa. Disappointed. Disappointed. Okay, turn on the microphone. Very good, Isa. Very good, Isa. Congrats. Isabela me dijo la
hola. Hola. Hola.
Disappointed.
Hola. Hola. Eres la mejor. La, 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 la. Estoy caminando con mis amigos.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Yes. Okay. Disappointed. Everybody repeat. Disappointed.
Disappointed.
Okay, practice pronunciation. Lovely, lovely. Disappointed, disappointed. The meaning of disappointed is decepcional, decepcional. It's the opposite to lovely, yes? Lovely. Okay, children. Silence the microphone in this moment because we're going to practice cumbia rhythm. We're going to practice cumbia rhythm. Yes. Everybody, we're going to pay attention. Silence. Totally silence. Yes. Good. Okay. In the second part of the class, we're going to practice cumbia rhythm, but the idea is that you follow my instructions. The first moment, I'm going to show you the base of the cumbia rhythm with my drum. Voy a mostrarles con mi tambor cómo se tocaría la cumbia. Cumbia. Cumbia is a Colombian rhythm. Es un ritmo colombiano. It is from two Atlantic region. From Atlantic region. Viene de la región atlántica. I suppose that you know Cartagena, yes, Cartagena, okay, and Santa Marta, Barranquilla, Valledupar,
yes. ¿Aló?
San Andrés,
¿Aló?
La Guajira, yes. This is Atlantic region, yes, and cumbia is practiced in this place, okay? The idea is that you listen, first you have to listen the base of rhythm with my drum. The second part of the class, we're going to practice the song, the rhythm with the mouth. Okay, you have to do the rhythm only with your mouth. La segunda parte van a hacer el ritmo con la boquita. No con instrumentos, no con el cuerpito, sino con la boquita. I'm going to tell you when you have to do it. The third part, we're going to practice with the body. En el tercer momento, vamos a practicar con el cuerpito, con nuestro cuerpo. Cuando nosotros lo tengamos claro en nuestra boquita, o sea, cantándolo, como no sabemos cantar, nuestra mente lo tiene claro. Y cuando lo tengamos claro con el cuerpo, ahí sí utilizamos nuestros instrumentos. Pero vamos a utilizar instrumentos de percusión, los instrumentos que podemos golpear. Una guitarra no la podemos golpear. Una guitarra no es para golpearla. Un piano no es para golpearlo. Vamos a practicarlo con los instrumentos de percusión. Quien no tenga instrumentos, the person that don't have, doesn't have instrument, doesn't have instrument, don't worry, practice with the body, yes, and your body, don't worry. Yes. This is good. Yes, children, but please, listen the first part. Okay.
Okay.
Listen. Okay. I'm going to show you my instrument. Silence. Everybody silence. Who is talking? Silence, please. Okay. Okay, so you look at here the drum. This is a special drum for playing cumbia. Yes? Este tambor es especial para tocar cumbia. Yes? Look the shape of this drum. Yes? I'm going to practice the rhythm of cumbia. Yes? Listen. Okay, this is the cumbia bass, yes? Now we're going to practice with the mouth. Only we're going to sing the rhythm in your house, no? Don't open the microphone yet. No van a prender microfonitos todavía. Yes, everybody, please tell the rhythm with your mouth. It's ta-ka-ta-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ta, cucun. Cucun is this. Yes? Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Yes? With the mouth. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Yes? This is the cumbia rhythm. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Repeat, please. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta cucun. Okay? Only with your mouth. Yes? Practice only with your mouth. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ta ka ta 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 ka ta cucun. Yes? Do it with your mouth. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta ta
ta ta
ta ta cucun. Ta ka ta 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 cucun. Yes, yes, this is the idea. Now we're going to introduce this element. Clap your hands and tell the rhythm with your mouth. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta
ka ta ta
ta ta cucun.
Ta ka ta 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 cucun.
Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ta cucun. Yes. Good, Andres. This is the idea. Now, please look at me doing the exercise with my body. Yes, with my body. With your legs, ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta cucun.
Ta ka ta ka ta ta
ta ka ta 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 ka ta 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 cucun. Ta ka ta 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 Apaguemos el micrófono un momentico, mis amores, para que lo escuchen y luego lo vamos a hacer juntos, ¿ok? Silence. First silence, and next we're going to join. Yes? Please. Ta. This is the first. Ta. Yes, it's very important. Ta-ka. 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 Yes? Ta-ka-ta-ta. 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 Yes? And we're going to repeat the same. Yes? Ta 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 ta. Yes. Ta 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 ta. Yes. Ta 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 ta. Ta 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 ta. Yes. This is the first. And this the last part is cucun. Yes. Cucun. Yes. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun. Yes, kukun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun. Yes. Okay, this is the first part of the rhythmic base of the cumbia. Okay. With your drum, you can play this with your drum doing this. If you have a drum, you have to do ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun. Yes, this is. Maracas. Maracas. Yes. You can use your maracas for doing the rhythm, but maracas do something different. The maracas do this. Ta. Yes? Maracas do something different. The base of the rhythm is the drum. La base del ritmo es el tambor. The drum do this. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun. Okay, we're going to do with the mouth, the drum, yes, and with the maraca is this. The people that has maracas do this. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun. Ta ka ta ta ka ta ka ta kukun. Ta ka ta ta ka ta 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 ka ta kukun. Okay, for example, if you have rhythmic stick, ta ka ta 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 ka ta kukun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ta kukun. This is very important. This ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun, because it's very important. Okay, so important in your mind. Yes, you have to tell this in the cumbia all the time. This in your mind. Ta ka ta ta. Yes. 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 Okay. A tambourine, you can do this. Ta ka ta ta ka ta ta ka ta kukun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ta kukun. Ta ka ta ta ka ta ta ka ta kukun. Ta ka ta ta ka ta ta ka ta kukun. It's the same with the drum, the tambourine. You can do the same that you do with your hands. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta tu kukun. With the drum is the with the tambourine is the same. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta tu kukun. Ta ka ta 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 ka ta ka ta kukun. Yes, this is the cumbia rhythm. Yes, practice in your house. In your house with your instrument. Try to do it with your instrument in your house. Don't open the microphones, only in your house. Yes, practice with your instrument. If you don't have instrument, you do this with your hands. Yes, children, everybody, please practice cumbia. Yes? Ta-ka-ta. Sorry. Practice cumbia. I'm going to put the drum here and you practice in your house. Ta-ka-ta. Yes. Do you practice? Yes, children? Okay. Okay, children. Thank you so much. Okay. I'm going to sing the song. Yes. Sing the cumbia song. Yes. And feel the song. Yes. Try to play. Try to, yes, to feel the song with your body. Yes. In your house, please. I'm going to play the song. And we're going to try to understand what does the song tell us. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. How is your day? This is a greeting song. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. How is your day? ¿Cómo está tu día? Yes? Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. How is your day? Hello, my friend. Daniel, sit properly. Daniel, sit properly. Hello, my friend. Juan Daniel. Hey, where is it? Yes, sit properly. Good. How is your day? The day is sunny. The day is sunny, yes? El día está...
Teacher, usamos los instrumentos.
In your house. No prendas el micrófono, pero sí lo puedes practicar en casita con tu instrumento. Ahí ya pueden practicar en casita con el instrumento. No los vamos a prender los micrófonos porque si no todos están tocando algo diferente y no escuchan la canción. For this reason, we're going to practice it. Listening the song one by one. The day is sunny. The day is sunny. El día está soleado. The day is sunny. The day is sunny. I am lovely because the day is sunny. Día está soleado. I am lovely. Yes, I am lovely. The day is sunny. I am lovely. The people are dancing. La gente está bailando. Good. The people are dancing. Hello, my friends. Hello, my friends. How is your day? I cannot play. No puedo jugar. Do sad face. Disappoint face. I cannot play. I cannot play. I am disappointed. I cannot play. I am disappointed. Hello, my friends. Hello, my friends. How is your day? I prefer But I prefer be lovely, pero prefiero estar o ser amoroso. Muy bien. I prefer be lovely. thank you so much. This is the cumbia rhythm, and this is the song that we're going to practice the next classes. Okay, I'm going to clarify something that I teach you in the video that I put the last Wednesday in the class dojo platform. Yeah, voy a aclararles un tema que puse en la plataforma, en Class Dojo, yes, en el videito que trabajamos. Ahí también está, está este video de esta canción para que ustedes la sigan escuchando en casita. Yo subí dos videos de clase. Subí el video con la explicación de Rhythmic Notation and the second video about the cumbia, okay? This cumbia. Okay, now we're going to pay attention, please, to this explanation. I put these notes, yes, these rhythmic notes. Trabajamos estas dos noticas rítmicas, estos dos símbolos rítmicos. De las clases, practice quarter note and eighth note. Trabajamos negra y corchea. Today, we're going to remember this. The first is whole note. Whole note is a circle, a white circle. Si ustedes ven, es un círculo blanco. White circle. This white circle duration is four times. Yes? Four times. It's a very long sound. Represents a very long sound. Representa un sonido muy largo. This sound duration, this sound's duration is four times. Yes? La, yes. La, four times. Yes? Cuatro tiempitos. La. One, two, three, four. One, la, two, three, four. Yes. Es un sonido muy largo. Yes, we're going to do the beats here. Vamos a hacer los golpecitos acá. Suavecito, suavecitos. Soft. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. In the video, I'll show you with this with this object. Motorcycle. Motorcycle. One, two, three, four. Yes? Now we're going to do the song with our mouth. Doing, yes? Okay. One, two, three, four, yes. It's so long song, yes? The second shape that we learned was half note. Half note is half note. The half note has a circle, white circle, and a line. Yes? These musical notes, these musical notes duration is two times. What do you mean, Andres? ¿Necesitas algo, mi vida hermosa, Andrés Cardoso? ¿No? Ok.
Quiero.
Silence.
Quiero.
Silence.
Cuatro con el cinco. Cuatro con el cinco.
Silence.
4 con el 5, 0 con el 5.
Silence, silence everyone. Okay, Okay, this rhythmic note is half note. The pronunciation is half note. This note is two times, yes? The duration of this note is two times. La duración de esta notica son dos tiempos. The picture is a circle and a line, yes? Circle and a line. It's different to the quarter note. Es diferente a quarter note. Quarter note is a black circle. Half note is a white circle, yes? The duration is two times. One, two. Everybody count. One, two. La duración de dos half notes is the same to whole note, okay? Is the same to whole note. Okay, we're going to practice whole note, everybody. Now, half note. Yes, only one. Yes. Yes. Okay. This is rhythmic notation. I'm going to clarify something about this. Yo quiero, papitos y estudiantes, que no se me vayan a asustar con este tema. Solamente estamos conociendo las noticas que representan el ritmo. No nos vayamos a asustar. De pronto hay personas que pensarán, esto es un tema complicado, es un tema difícil, pero no. Todo lo que estamos haciendo es conocer. ¿Listo? Cuando conocemos, ya después se nos va a facilitar representarlo. Si lo queremos hacer algún día, se nos va a facilitar representarlo. Por eso quiero decirles, papitos y estudiantes, que estamos solamente viendo, estamos solamente apreciando, ¿listo? Para que no se me vayan a asustar. Por ejemplo, si no podemos hacer al principio el ritmo de cumbia, no nos vayamos a asustar. No es un ritmo sencillo, no es fácil de lograr. Eso no lo vamos a lograr en estos minutos, no. Esto tenemos que practicarlo, no tenemos que asustarnos, ¿listo? Porque de pronto pueden haber papitos, hay papitos que me han dicho, uy, pero eso de notación rítmica es difícil, profe, uy, es complicado. No nos vayamos a asustar con eso, ¿no? Solo vayamos apreciando. Appreciate the shapes, appreciate the notes, look at the notes, don't worry. Yes, this is the idea. Okay, do you have a question? We're going to let the class until this moment, please. Everybody, do you have a question? ¿Tienen alguna preguntita? ¿Alguna preguntita tienen?
Gracias por la clase.
Ay, thank you so much. Okay.
La disfruté mucho.
Dear, thank you so much. Okay, practice in your house. Thank you. I love you so much. I'm happy to be with you. Thank you for your work.
Bye bye.
Bye bye,
Mariana Podero.
Bye bye, Mariana. Bye bye,
Isabela.
Bye bye, Herman. I'm so happy to see you. Me alegra verte, Isa.
Mira, te está hablando.
Mira, teacher.
Linda tu guitarra. It's so beautiful.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye, Isa. I love you so much. Bye, baby. María José, bye bye, my baby. Sarita, ¿y dice que... Sarita, creo que están equivocados de clase.
Hola. Ese es el link que estaba en la de compartida, pero eso parece.
¿En qué clasecita tienen ustedes?
Tenemos clase con Miss Joana.
La profesora. Este es el link de mi tía.
Sarita.
Porque este es el link de mi clase. De pronto la profesora.
Listo, vale. Vamos a validar, gracias.
Bye bye, Sarita, bye bye. Thank you so much. Cata, I'm so happy to see you. Estoy muy feliz de verte, mi amor. Hey, your drum is so beautiful. Ese
teacher.
Está muy lindo.
Teacher.
Hi, my baby. Thank you.